We made it! We're rich! Rich!
Tell me, would you like a massage?
Oh, hi there, Mercedes. Yeah, I'm a little tense.
Would I tell you, Tommy? Would I tell you? Thanks, what better watch out when Ken Paul is in town? Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I got this with new friends.
Oh, yeah. First try. Son of a bitch, I hate that.
Yo, what did I do to you, son?
Alright, I think I'll go by the movie studio. I think that's only 70 grand. Where was it now? I think it's all the way the hell over here. Alright, I'll take this cheetah, though. Fuck.
Hey, hello, Tommy! We got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
Oh, shit! You trying to make a call? I thought you were a mile away, man.
I'm gonna do the movie studio shit first. I can't believe I forgot about the movie studio. Fuck. Forgot how to get down from here.
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Ridge of Nam, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with. And I'm sure I can help you out, you hear?
All right, I got fill missions.
Don't tell the police about this.
I'll count to 10 before I carry your ass up.
Burrito. Oh, that car sucks.
Tommy, I had Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me? I don't know about you, but there's something about a man threatening to murder my family which really scares the crap out of me. What are you gonna do?
Ken, take it easy.
I am calm. Calm as a man can be when he's fearing for his life.
Stay off the idiot fuel and look after yourself. No one's gonna take us out. I'll see you later.
I am calm. Don't I sound calm? You must be impending death that is doing this to my voice.
Oh, 60 grand, okay. I gotta pause for a sec. Alright. Head to Tinkle. Time to save.
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens, baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go. Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art. Security!
Look, you pompous asshole, I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vercetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you...
Scoping my package.
Fruity art crap? Geez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
Like this. Moon landing. Ooh, I never went up here before. Yeah, there ain't shit up here. This guy's still at pistols. I thought they eventually get Uzis.
Hey, Mario!
Maybe that's if you complete all the properties. Alright, I'll take this truck. Run over my own guys. Yeah, it squished him.
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
You run now, you idiot. Oh, it's over. Yo, you want to eye jam it?
The fuck? Fuck.
Officer, you really think my client was capable of that?
Shit. Good thing I saved. Try that again.